Namaste, Sasriyakal, hope you all are doing super amazing. So today I'm going to use a scarf in few different ways to wear it as a top. So yeah, let's just get started with it. You can take any scarf you want, and what you have to do is divide it into half. Yeah, it will look like a triangle or something like that. I'm wearing a top to demonstrate. What you have to do is take this. And the remaining you can just tuck it in. Also then you can use this and you can tie a knot. Then just pull this remaining part up and then this will turn into a crop top kind of thing. Yeah. Now you're just gonna open it, the entire scarf like this. Yeah. Now tie it over here. You can keep it open if you have any nice top inside, and you can just use this as an add-on or something like that. Yeah. And also that's a fun hack. And also these are all my own hacks. Yeah, I just invented them. I don't know how they're gonna turn out. Now take this as a dupatta like this, one side goes in. And I'll just tie this on the... So now I'm going to fold this more. This kind of a bandage look kind of top. So yeah.